welcome back to my channel, and today I'm back with a brand new review. And in today's video, we are going to review another board book from Sawan. So this is a Sawan Who Am I series, Who Am I Bear book. So basically, it's a board book for children with facts about the bear, which is a wild animal. So this is a book part of the Sawan's wild animal titles, and this is a Who Am I series from Sawan. So it's a board book. It's an amazing book, because it's made out of high premium quality cardboard so that the book doesn't tear and they use when a little one is using it. It's an amazing book here. So today we are going to review this book. We are going to look at the quality of the book. We are going to talk about the price of the book, and we are going to look at the overall pictures and how interactive this book is going to be for kids. So guys, let's get down to reviewing this book. So guys, this is the Who Am I Bear book from Sawan. It's part of the Sawan's Who Am I series of wild animals. And this is an amazing board book here from Sawan. Basically a book which tells your kid about facts about bears. And this is an amazing book. So if you look at the book, it's not in your normal book shape. It has a special cut here, which takes the cut of the animal's figure right here. So which totally attracts the kid in the first place as soon as they look at the book, because it's not like your usual book in the looks of it. Second thing, it's made out of high quality cardboard, so you don't need to worry about your kid tearing the book, right? So they won't be able to tear it. The max they can do is they can make a fold on it. So they won't be able to tear this book because it's made of high quality cardboard. It has a laminated finish which gives it a nice sparkly look. Totally, it has wonderful pictures in it. So if you look at it, it has bright and colorful pictures which keeps the kids interacted. The text to image ratio is very high. There's a lot of image covering and the text is very little. On every page there's one fact about the animal. So today we are looking at the bear book. So there's facts about bear that they are given here, and there are wonderful pictures about bears right here, as you can see that. So very bright and very high contrast images of bears right here, which will keep your child interactive and attentive to this book. Like, they will enjoy looking at this book. So guys, coming to the price of this book, the price of the book is ₹80. And this is from Manoj Publication, series is Sawan, Who Am I Bear book. So guys, this book is available on Amazon, and you can buy it from Amazon. I'll left a link in the description below, so you can buy it from Amazon. And guys, coming to the quality of the book, it's made of high quality cardboard, so you don't need to worry about the child tearing the book and stuff. Apart from that, it is a wonderful book. It's a board book, right? So which your child can easily turn the pages off. They don't need to struggle with turning the pages off. This is an amazing book for a 2-year-old to 6-year-old, for them to learn about animals. So guys, if you all like this video, don't forget to hit the like button, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more such amazing videos.